Hi teachers, in this video you will learn how to create a playlist in YouTube so that you can curate a list of videos that you would like your kids to have access to. First, you're going to want to sign in with your Northside username and password. This is going to be the same as your Gmail password. And then you're going to find your first video. So let's say that I want to make a playlist all about frogs because my kids are learning about frogs. I'm going to start by finding the video that I would like my kids to watch and making sure that I watch it from beginning to end. And then I'm going to scroll down to where it says add to. So when I click that button, I can type in the keyword that I'm looking for. And now if I've already created a playlist and I'm just adding to the playlist, I would just choose one of these playlists that I've already created. But in this case, I don't have a frogs playlist, so I'm going to create a new playlist and I'm going to title it frogs. You're going to want to make your playlist public if you want your kids to view it. If for any reason you just want a playlist that is private, you can change that setting here. Click create. And you can see this video has been added to my playlist. In order to access my playlist, I'm going to click the three lines here and I'm going to click library and I'll be able to see my playlists here. So I have my frogs playlist and it has just one video in it, on it. I'm going to click on this here just to show you what you can do here. So I can delete this video from the playlist. I can shuffle them. I can tell it to repeat the playlist. And if I click edit here, it's going to take me to an edit screen where I can change the name of the playlist and do all of those things. So I hope this has been helpful. Oh, one more thing. In order to share this playlist and make it where your kids can see all the videos in one little place, you're going to share it as a playlist. And here is my web link that I'm going to copy and paste into Google Classroom, into an email. I can even embed this into a website. So hope this has been helpful. Please let me know if you need any help.